I grew up on movies, you know, The Goonies or even Star Wars, where it was all about team building and groups and friends. And, you know, this sell on Power Rangers is like you get to fight bad guys with your friends. And I feel like that's what being young is all about, you know? Like the revolution of being young and figuring out how to sort of own your own power. I love that as a theme. This movie feels really fresh. It feels very of the moment, and I think the young stars of the movie are all very they're really interesting and multicultural, and I feel like they really represent sort of the energy of young people right now. And it's still about like a small town and big stakes and the end of the world, and you know, I love all of that, but it's also really just about, you know, young people finding themselves and like figuring out what their place is in the world. The original Rita Repulsa in the show, she was played by a few different actresses, but each of them really brought sort of a very arch sensibility, really broad, really big, a cackle, you know, crazy headdress and, you know, crazy outfits. And we wanted to keep a sense of that. Like, not so much the look of what she looked like, but the sense of someone who is larger than life, right? Who's big and broad and brassy and ballsy and takes no prisoners and just is very determined to win. And that was always Rita throughout the series. And I think it's that attitude that we tried to bring. It's so entertaining. It's really fun. Great sense of humor, and then also it's kind of emotional. I think it really like gets you. There's a lot of emotionality in the movie and some really great performances, and then you're being sort of taken on a ride, which is I think why you go to the movies, you know, why you sit in a theater with all those people around you and have that communal experience, is because you're sort of being blown away by what you're seeing on screen.
Hey, for all you Movie Extras fans, did you know that for Avatar from 2009, James Cameron teamed up with Sony to pioneer a specially designed camera system called the Holy Grail, which used lightweight, dual lens and high definition digital imaging to create really advanced 3D images. Each frame of the CGI scenes, 1/24 of a second, took an average of 47 hours to render. Keep up to date with all the latest releases by subscribing to our channel and checking the notification bell. See you next time!